What are the big issues facing accountants these days?
You know, I got to tell you, with all of the firms that we have seen in the recent months, the biggest thing that we've heard is the change that's happening in our industry, and it happens all the time. But now more than ever, with SaaS coming on the scene, with the changes in personnel, with the changes in partners, some retiring, some deciding to stay on longer, change seems to be a huge part of what they have to get a handle on. So I'd say change is the first thing. And then secondly, just how do you handle that change? You know, we know that change has been around forever, but how do you get a grasp on that?